games begin. Hello.
A report from David Johnson, the dad of the family. David informed us that his daughter and wife were both found missing when he got home from work. There were, however, blood stains on the living room floor and along the hallway on the second floor. The case is initially listed as mysterious disappearance or murder. Please investigate from Detective Center.
Was that you? Think, was that you?
I hope my mission today will be difficult. I hope everything will go
well. Oh, it's not you. Oh, it's the game. Okay, this just got a little scary. Yeah. bless you. Okay. Oh, can't jump! Can't jump. No, what? We're supposed to get up. For a second, I thought it was you talking, but I realized it's just a game. She looks weird, it's like a little bulky. A different key or something? How does this? Oh. Ooh, it's pretty in here. What is that? Okay. Oh my God, what is that? Wait, what is that? Washroom. Stop to get into the bathroom. What is this? Oh, it's a puzzle. I guess we gotta find puzzle pieces. Does it create a word or something? I got a C, A, Q, and an H. I guess we have to find puzzle pieces. Where will we check those? What is this? Oh, there's a code. We have to find some code, apparently. this? What's this? How many? I would assume this paper right here will lead us to the code. Okay, that's not it. Am I supposed to know this? Wait, it's... What? Maybe it's 3, 2, 2, 3. If it is, I'm gonna find out. I got it! Think I got it. I got it, I opened the thing. Oh. It doesn't work on this one. I thought we died. But my expressor was priceless. Do what? Oh, I like me. music. Give me that. Let me see that. I like music. I know music. Wait, there was something. Another puzzle piece. That's the second puzzle piece. Think, come here. Look in there. Think. Look, come here. Look, half of it's missing. We need to find the other half. I think I just found upstairs. Thing, come here, look. What I found? Goes to upstairs. I need to have another battery. Or just none. Oh, look. We need one more. But where's the last one? Oh, there's a... Maybe it goes to one of the other doors. Maybe it opens one of these doors. Haha! I guessed. The last puzzle piece. And it clenched diary? Okay. Hello, I am Clarence. I am a 6-year-old girl. I love playing the piano. I live on in the countryside and I enjoy it a lot. My mom forced me to start writing a diary to improve my language. But, I don't want to do it. Anyways, bye. My mom is a housewife, and my dad's always working, but I don't know what job he does. I think he works as a cleaner. I always smell of chemicals on his shirt. The purpose that I'm writing today is because I won the school piano contest. My parents are so proud of me, and they got me a toy train set. Today is my 10-year-old birthday. My mom baked me a cake, and I got 2 toy Barbies for my dad. My dad's silly income smiles. He always gives me his toys to play. He also got me a telephone for me so I could call my friends. Although I always wanted a mobile phone, they told me they would get me one on my 13th birthday. Last night, I had the worst nightmare. I found out my pants died when I got back to school, from school, and I woke up. That was all. Yeah, I think. Don't get yourself stuck there. Let me see what this does. Ooh, key. It says servant bedroom key. So it's a bedroom's keys. That was loud. Seriously? All right, don't look into the eyes. Don't look in the eyes. Don't look into the eyes. I found a screwdriver. Look. Sounds like it's raining. Oh. Okay. But we don't have the other half, so we don't know what it is because we don't have the other half of the music. I don't know if this is safe or not. Okay, we can't go that way. Come on. Go. Good. Push you under. Is there any batteries here? I don't think I can climb up. But don't tell me you're stuck. Oh my god. Are you stuck? Whoa! Why won't they let us jump? I swear if you had to stuck. Oh, that hit me hard. God. That was so damn loud. I don't know how you get out. I don't even know how you got there in the first place. There's like nothing for you to climb on. Well, you're gonna be stuck there. You're probably stuck there. get the flint bit out without you. Because we're just going to be stuck here. I'm not gonna get stuck. This isn't fair. It ain't fair. I'm not gonna leave you here. I can't leave you here. Nor do I want to leave. Okay, let's go. Wait. Oh, that's close now. It's the idea of peace. Let's go. Wait, is this? Remember, do not look at it. No, it's over here. Okay, don't look at it. Okay. She got it. I did not get any of that, but okay. What?
Wait, I'm gonna say it in chat.
So okay. I can't remember it. Control. Okay. 4. Oh my god! Did you put space in it or no? Nom. it still there? No. It was over here. We passed it. We tap it in, cause I don't know. Wait, detectives were messing with the evidence. Oh! Okay, do you see? Wait, no, I wanted it! No, I don't want it. No. Do you see it? I put in the first two because I saw the first two. God. Okay. Got it. So, G, C, M.
A, B, C, D, E, F. Oh no,
oh, it's the battery.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let's go back upstairs. I'm trying to make sure I don't look at the wrong thing. Is that you? Dude, who the hell is it? If it wasn't you walking, then who was it? Was it gonna do push up and out? Oh my God, it did! What does that go? Baby. Oh, it is! Don't fall! Why did you get stuck again? Seriously, you're always getting stuck. What the? Oh, pliers. What do we need pliers for? Oh, it's a rock cutter. Oh wait, this is for downstairs. Thing, don't leave it! I heard something and I stand still. I stood still because I was scared. I didn't want to do.
Thank you.
beyond couch. We have to go there. How are you doing that? The boys messed up, I think. Oh, what's the code? It says, enter a 3-digit code. Is it upstairs? Might be upstairs.
Or in this door.
No. Might be upstairs. Okay. Give me a second. Alright. Okay, come on. Come on. 224, I get it. I got it, I got it. It's an elevator. Oh. Jeez, that's loud. What am I going to do? It's really loud. What you looking at? Guys, could it... Bro, that was hurting my ears. That hurt my ears too badly. Is that pills? Okay, go. It's a sewer. Oh my god! Oh! It's the people we saw in the picture. I'm assuming this is the daughter. Can we fit through there? Oh. No. Thing. You passed it. kind of deep now. Isn't that bad? Oh. Oh. Oh, it's locked. Oh, the door! No! No, 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 I got it. Well, I thought I got it and you took it. You took it! There's a hammer! I want to take the hammer! Okay, let's go. Why does it have to be loud? Damn it. I hate when stuff are good because I don't want anything loud. You heard that, right? Are you okay? Did you hear that? If you heard that, then that's my notifications. Oh. Oh, my notifications went off. I accidentally fell, so. Why do you keep falling? I got the keys. Nope. You did not. Yeah. Okay, what do we need to use this for? Oh, wait. Wait, wait, over here, over here. It's over here. Think! Come on. It's over here. You go. You go. What, is that a cow horn or what? Okay, that's good. I wanna see. Is that Springlock? My God, Springlock's been a chair. Die in a chair. Oh my God. Oh God.
David? What are you doing here?
Do you really think I'm innocent?
No, let me out!
Okay, total plot twist. I'm gonna end it here for today. I'll come back in a few seconds with a new stream startup, because why not? I could divide this in two instead of having one. Okay, bye!